Hi guys, how are you? I hope all you are doing good. Welcome to the Learn Code Easily. So today we will do the largest plus sign, and in this it is given that you have a matrix of 1 and there are some zeros as well. So you have to find the maximum 1 which you can make. So as if you mention if you notice this one, so in this there are some 1 and some zeros as well. So first let me do this. Okay, so this is our main question, and if you can see that we have a 1 1 1 1 1, we have 1 then 1 then 1 1 1, we have 1 1 1 1 1, we have 1 1 1 1 1, then we have 1 1 0 1 1. So if you can see that the maximum 1 which we can make is this one. So this is the maximum ones, and this could be also the maximum one. This could also be the maximum one. Okay, so in the same manner this could also be the maximum one, because you cannot more a plus which is more which is you cannot make a plus that have a order of more than 2. So what is the meaning of more than 2 of order? The meaning is that if you have a 1 1 1 1 1, then 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 that is this one, then this one, then this one. So this will go this one, you can see that is of order 2, that is of order 2, and you cannot make more than, you cannot make a plus that is more than of order 2. And in this case the order is the order is of 3, the order is 3, and the order is of this is 2, and this is, and this is also this is of order 1, so this is of order 2. If you can see, this is of order 2 because if you will take the left, then there is also 2. If you can take the up from the mid, there is 2, and there are 2 ones are present. If you will take right, there are 2 ones are present. If you take down, there are 2 ones are present. In this case, if you will take up, there are 3 ones, left there are 3 ones, down there are 3 ones, right side there are 3 ones including the middle one, so this is of 3. If there are 4 ones are present, like this is the case, but upper one there is no one. If assume that there is a 1 1 1 1 as well, so this is of order 4. This become of order 4, but now this is of order 3. So I hope you have understood that how you will find that this is of how many order. So the approach is, so what we will do, so we will make the two arrays, one for the left, other one for the right, then for low, then for up. So let's take this one example. So we will make a complete matrix, and we will start counting 1 plus 1 from left to right. So as you can see, there is one is present, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5. Again there is 1 2 3 फोर फाइव, वी आर काउंटिंग वन, वी आर काउंटिंग वन, देन अगेन वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव, देन अगेन वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव. नाउ हेयर दिस इज़ द लास्ट रो, वन कॉमा टू. नाउ वी विल अगेन मेक इट अ जीरो बिकॉज इफ वी फाइंड एनी ऑफ द जीरो देन वी विल मेक द काउंट इज जीरो. देन अगेन इट बिकम वन, देन टू. इन द सेम मैनर वी विल काउंट फ्रॉम राइट टू लेफ्ट. So this will become 1, then 2, then 3, then become 4, 5. In the same manner, this will 5, 5, 5, this will 4, 4, 4, this will 3, 3, 3, this will 2, 2, 2, this is 1, 1, 1. So this is 4 row I have been covered. So the last one is 1, then I will go 2, then it become 2, then it's become again 0 because we have found the 0. Now it's become 1, then 2. Now we will count for the low one. So we will count from lower direction, from top to down. So it's become 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 1, 2, 3, 4, then 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we have to count up, so we will count from bottom to up, from bottom to up, from bottom to up. So this will become 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5, 5, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. Now this become 4. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I have I have made the 4 matrix. Now it's a time to get the maximum order of 1 which we can make. So we will simply take the minimum of 1. We will take the minimum of I comma j. We will take the minimum of I comma j, or you can say we can get a minimum ones of minimum of left of ij comma right of ij comma down of ij comma up ij. So if my I comma j is 0 comma 0, so you can see this is 1, this is 5, this is 1, this is 5. So it become 1 comma 5 comma 1 comma 5. So it become 1. So the minimum plus, you can see the minimum plus which we can get is of order 1, and we will take a max max 1, you can say, or you can say it are order and the minimum plus. So this is previously 0, now this is 1. So I have to take max. So this is of order. So order is 1. So we have to take at every point, we have to take the minimum. Now you can see that 2 comma 4 comma 1 comma 5, and we can make only a plus which is of order 1, and the minimum is 1. Again we will get 1. We will go 3, 2, then 1, then 5. As you can see, the minimum is 1. Again we will get at this point a plus which is of order 1. This is 5, this is 1, this is 1, this is 1, and this is 5. So again we will get 1, again we will get 1, and we will again get 1, and that is also the one of the possible 1 which we can get at this position. If you can go at this point, there is also 1. If you can at this point, now you can see that we can make this plus. I hope you are getting. We can make this plus. सो टू फोर सो द सो सो वॉट सो वॉट वी कैन गेट वी कैन सिंपली गेट ऑर्डर मिनिमम ऑफ 2,4,2,4 दैट इज 2 एंड प्रीवियसली द सो दैट इज मिन प्लस नाउ वॉट इज ऑर्डर ऑर्डर इज मैक्स ऑफ द प्रीवियसली आई हैव गॉट 1 नाउ इट इज 2 सो इट्स बिकम 2 नाउ यू कैन सी दैट वी कैन गेट ओनली अप प्लस विच इज ऑफ ऑर्डर 2 नाउ यू विल कम एट दिस पॉइंट यू कैन मेक अ प्लस विच इज ऑफ ऑर्डर 2 एट दिस पॉइंट 2, 3, 2, 4 नाउ द मिनिमम इज 2 अगेन यू विल गेट 2 एट दिस पॉइंट यू कैन नॉट मेक एनी ऑफ द प्लस सो 5, 1, 2, 4 नाउ यू कैन सी दैट नाउ यू कैन सी दैट यू हैव गॉट अ मैक्सिमम प्लस और यू कैन से अ प्लस ऑर्डर विच इज नाउ 1 नाउ यू विल अगेन टेक द मैक्स ऑफ 2,1 बिकॉज 2 इज द ऑर्डर एंड दैट इज इवन दिस एंड दैट इज ऑल्सो 2 नाउ इन द सेम मैनर यू विल गो एंड यू कैन फाइंड दैट यू कैन गेट ऑर्डर एज 2 इवन इफ यू कैन गो एट दिस पॉइंट 0 सो यू कैन नॉट मेक एनी ऑफ द प्लस यू कैन नॉट मेक एनी ऑफ द प्लस सो वॉट यू सो इफ यू विल कम हेयर सो वॉट यू विल डू यू विल चेक यू विल टेक द मिनिमम 0,0,0,0 सो यू विल गेट 0 सो एट दिस पॉइंट यू विल गेट प्लस विच इज ऑफ ऑर्डर 0 सो आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड आई हैव इम्प्लीमेंटेड द सेम सोल्यूशन हेयर एज यू कैन सी दैट प्रीवियसली सो आई डू नॉट हैव एनी मैट्रिक्स फर्स्ट वी हैव टू क्रिएट बाई अवर सेल्फ सो वी हैव क्रिएटेड वी हैव इंसर्टेड ऑल द वंस नाउ वी हैव अ माइंस which indicates that you have to fill the zeros at this position so 4,2 so 4 is this 4 is the row and 2 is a column now you can see that we have filled 0 in the same manner I have also filled the zeros as well now we are making the 2 so we are making the 4 arrays first is 4 matrix left right up and down and we have filled with zeros so if our grid is a 1 so we will increment the count and we will insert at the current position if it is not the case if we have find 0 so simply make the count as 0 and insert at particular position in the same manner we have done this in the same manner we have also done here in the same manner we are also done here so we have to take the maximum plus so we are traversing our matrix if it is 1 then you have to take the minimum of left right up and down so this is our current plus but you have to take the max because maybe you have previously find a maximum plus so for that you have to take the max so that you could return the max plus which is our of order so I so this is we have to return so first you will take the minimum then you have to take the max so that if you can get the next time a minimum value you can say that you can say that previously I have find a maximum value so you cannot so you can store the previous value for that you have to take the maximum plus which you have already seen somewhere when you were traversing the matrix so this is our 4 array which we have to make and simply we have to take the minimum and just you have to take the max so that you can return our answer I hope you have understood and there is and don't think that why we have make the 4 arrays because there is a logic is logic how you can say that this that here we can make a plus of order 2 I can take with the help of 4 arrays why because if we have traversed from left to right so at this position we have a 2 we have a count 1 as 2 at this position if I have traversed there so there could be the 3 1 so here is 2 there is 3 now if we come from the top so at this point the count of 1 is 4 if you will take from down to top then there is a count of 1 is 2 but what is a minimum possible sum which you can make that is if because if you have a 2 1 if you have a count of 1 is 2 then that is the order because you can take 2 because this is of 3 and this is of order 4 here if you will see this will become order 4 this will become order 2 this will become order 2 so the minimum sum which is perfect which we can make that is of order 2 because this is a minimum requirement, because this is the minimum thing which we have, and we cannot make any of the plus which is of order more than 2, because we have at the left side we have only a sum, we have only 1 that is of count 2. Like at this point, if you will count from left to right, so at this point we have a count 2, so that is our order, so that is our logic, that why we are making the 4 arrays. Assume that if there is a zero, if there is a zero there, then we will come 1, we will count as 1, then it become again 0, now it will become again 1. So why we have decreased the count, why we have make the count as 0, because we can say that already we have found a 0, so there, so we cannot make any of the plus which is consist of 1, so we can simply make it 0, so that we have a minimum plus which is consecutive. We have a plus that is consecutive, so we can say that we have only 1 plus, and before that there should be a 0, that's why it become 1 only, otherwise it should be 3, but it is only 1, it is of count 1 at this position. So we can take in this manner, we can take the minimum, and we can, for returning the answer, we will storing the previous values, for that we have to take the max. I hope you understood, guys. I will meet in the next video. Bye bye, guys. Take care.